is, and avoid transporting items without their knowledge.
if you could help us out here. Make sure that your seat backs, your tray tables are in their full upright lock position. Make sure the carry-on items that you will not use during the flight are get secured underneath that seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet completely clear. Once again, folks, you cannot have any items next to you in a seat. Everything must be placed underneath that seat in front of you. Also, too, any large laptop computers, those with a 15-inch screen or larger, must be powered down and turned off at this time.
friends in this flight crew like to be the first to welcome you to Houston Hobby, where the local time is 6:37. It just watches accordingly. We have changed time zones. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until you arrive at our gate and the cabin turns off. To fasten seatbelt sign, you'll want to use extra caution as you retrieve personal items from the overhead. Items due to the ship during flight can possibly fall out. If you're making a connection tonight, folks, we need everybody to remain seated.
We need everyone seated at this time. We'll have to stop the aircraft until everyone is seated. We will sit out here. Ready to go to the gate.
If you're making a connection here in Houston Hobby, please double check those television monitors throughout the terminal for accurate flight number and gate assignments. If you're going with us to Atlanta, please remain seated. Let all the local customers to play. We'll get a three count. Once we verify that our count is accurate, we'll let you know when you can stay on stretch use facilities on board. It's been our pleasure having you. Thanks so much for choosing us here in Southwest. We'll be up the gate shortly once again. Remain seated for us. Welcome to Houston.
Once again, on board, call passenger line Elton, Florentino Mariaga, region 14-25. Boarding doors will be closing shortly after this announcement.
Okay, since it's on the flight 4, 6, 9, 7, 10, and also the board here at gate 45. So looking for a passenger, David Little,
Blue, people boarding at gate 45,
James,
a really nice blue Yeti with a black top on it.
Timothy, board to gate 45, here's flight 2 Tampa, is now fully boarded.
Attention, please. This will serve as your final call for flight 56 to Dallas with an on-time departure at 7:30. It's now boarding and ready at gate number 41. If you have a front seat, you're only boarding pass. You need to be over at gate number 41.
standard on third constant seatbelt sign. Exercise comm showing open as overhead vent. So time is up to movement shift and possibly pop out when open. Exercise showing your social distancing skills as you deplane, as is so not crowd those in front of you. Most of all, more now than ever, how cool has it been having each and every one of you on board this actually full flight? Full as the max we can book on a flight like this. We certainly appreciate your support. It means a lot. Have yourselves the most wonderful weekend, and please come back and see us again real soon. Brighter days ahead. mouth shut.
Okay, it's time to cross check.